Did you know that deserts constitute about one-third of the Earth? Deserts are dry regions that receive less than 10 inches of precipitation in a year and have very few plants. Deserts that receive precipitation in form of snow are called cold deserts, while those that receive precipitation in form of rain are called hot deserts. It is warmer during the day than at night in most deserts, and the difference between the warm afternoons and cold nights can be very extreme, with some reaching as high as 47 degrees Celsius during the day and as low as minus 4 degrees Celsius during the night. Deserts can be very windy, with sand and dust storms being natural events. Some of the largest deserts in the world are the Antarctic Desert, which is an example of a cold desert, and the Sahara Desert, which is an example of a hot desert. In both hot and cold deserts, the living condition is very harsh. So how do animals survive in the deserts? How do they cope with the extreme temperature? Let's find out. Camels are well adapted to living in the deserts. They have soft, leathery, heat-resistant feet that can broaden as they touch the ground. This prevents them from sinking into the desert sand. Camels can go for weeks without drinking water. They conserve whatever water they take in because they really sweat. Their urine is thick and their feces is very dry. Camels have humps on their backs. They use them to store fat that is converted to energy when food resources are scarce. They have tough lips and tongues, and their mouths are lined with tough papillae, making it easy for them to feast on thorny plants. Their long eyelashes and bushy brows keep dirt out of their eyes. They also have a third eyelid that wipes out any dirt that manages to get past their lashes and brows. Camels can even close their nose to prevent sand from entering their nose. The fennec fox is another animal that is well adapted to live in the deserts. They are the smallest foxes in the world, native to North Africa and can be found in the Sahara. They are nocturnal, meaning they are active at night. This helps them to cope with the hot desert sun. Fennec foxes have thick and sand-colored fur that helps reflect the sun, thus keeping them cool during the day and warm during the cold desert night. They have hairy feet that protect them from the hot desert sand. Their large bat-like ears help radiate heat out of their bodies, keeping them cool. Fennec foxes are omnivores. They eat fruits and leaves to supplement the absence of water, as well as insects, rodents, lizards, and birds. Awesome desert animals stay in dens and shaded areas during the hot afternoons. The Cape ground squirrel carries its shade as it moves. This squirrel uses its bushy tail as a shading device. Scorpions are tough survivors. They can survive very cold temperatures and hide in shades on hot days. You know that scorpions can survive by feeding on just one insect for a whole year? Scorpions are opportunistic feeders. They wait for their food to come to them. When food is scarce, their metabolic rate slows down. Even when its metabolic rate is slowed down, it can quickly reactivate itself to catch a meal. All of these make it possible for scorpions to survive in harsh desert conditions. As difficult as it might sound, several animals live in the deserts. Their bodies have been well adapted to harsh desert conditions. They have also developed behavioral patterns that help them survive the extreme conditions in the deserts. Some other desert animals are thorny devil, meerkat, and Dorcas Gazelle. Do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.